It's the most wonderful time of the year. Something, something, some something, some something, lots of cheer. Christmas is here! Well, Christmas is almost here. What's up, YouTubers? It is Miguel here, and it is December 18th on a Saturday, 2010. Yes, it is a Christmas special, so I hope you guys like it. Well, as you all know, that it's almost Christmas. And the big fat man, the big jolly old fat man, is about to come down the chimney on the 20-something, I don't even know. I think 25th. And he's gonna come and bring happy presents and eat your cookies. Anybody know what his name is?
Oprah?
No, it's not Oprah, silly. She's not that fat. It's Santa Claus! But he's not here yet, my boy. What the? Anyways, I have my list for Santa Claus.
Why are you talking to a camera?
Mom, it's what I do. Talking to my YouTubers. Gosh. Well, what I want for Christmas is a real, actual DJ set, like the ones the DJ AM and DJ Dr. Dre have. Yeah, like those. I want the headphones that Dr. Dre has, like the one with the P or D or whatever looking thing. I want some Air Forces, because I heard they make you fly. Some winter and summer clothes, I don't know. Headset for my PS3. And if you do not know my PlayStation Network name, or my Xbox Live name, it's right here. Yeah. Bam. And Brotherhood, basically. Well, I just call it, shorten it for Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, because I don't want to say the whole thing. I'm kind of lazy. Transformers War for Cybertron, because I heard that game was like the bomb diggity. Yeah. And I think that's it, pretty much. In the comments below, tell me your Christmas list, or what you want for Christmas, or in the video response. And also, it's almost 2011.
2011.
I'm gonna miss 2010. 2010 was like a great year, from when I had my birthday party, from when I had the last party of the summer of 2010, and you know, like when start of it back in January and stuff like that. I mean, it was great. I mean, it wasn't like 2009 that sucked donkey talkie mushroom, but you know, it was still great. It was still great. I'm always gonna remember this year. Well, besides my 7th grade year, but, you know. But, hopefully, 2011 will be freaking awesome. And then, in 2011, I'm gonna be 15, and I'm gonna get my permit, and then all the cops are gonna be trying to... But yeah, most likely. You'll see me bumping my music. And yeah, people who live in Jacksonville, I'm going to Atlantic Coast, most likely. If I don't go to Atlantic Coast, then maybe I'll go to Sandalwood. I don't know. People may see me next year. People won't see me next year. Never know. And also in the comments below, tell me how your 2010 was. Was it fun? Was it awesome? Was it terrible? Was it horrible? Did you cry a lot? Did you do things you weren't supposed to do with the guy? Did you do things you weren't supposed to do with the girl? And now you have a child? And this and that? Not saying it happened to me. I'm just saying to anybody else. I mean, come on. You know what happened to you. Anyways, rate, like, subscribe, leave comments, video responses, and I'll keep you happy by making more videos. Ding, ding. And happy holidays to all, and to all a good day and night and morning and whatever. Peace.
It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holiday.